Hello there, folks.
Hi.
Today we're playing through Unlock Escape Adventures. This is sort of like a escape room type, but in a board game. This box has three scenarios, but we're going to play the Elite scenario, which is a demo scenario you can print and play. So we got it from BGG store. It's a 20 cards mini adventure, so it's shorter than the base scenarios. And we're gonna play through it, and I'm gonna tell you, this video has major spoilers. So right now, when you hear major spoilers,
and you plan to play it later on, just turn it off.
Yeah, turn the video off, click the stop and close the tab, go outside, play some football or something like that. So just do not watch the video if you do not want any spoilers for the Elite. Elite scenario. So the basics of the game is basically you have kind of puzzle type things where you can combine two different cards which have basically numbers in order to get a new number, and these cards have basic numbers or letters on the back, and we're gonna discover them. We have to get out of the room usually or something like that. So it will use the app as well, where you will enter some codes in order to break through different doors and such. So like escape room in a box. Now.
Sure, let's start.
Let's start, yeah. Right, so Las Vegas, Nevada. You are taken to a man in a beige suit in the hallway of a hotel casino. He speaks to you. It seems that you are the best of the best in investigative services. Today is your lucky day. You are going to have the opportunity to prove it. Behind me is the hideout of a man suspected of illicit activities. Illegal game organization, rigged betting, and what is called? And massive cheating, sorry. Infiltrate his room, find the evidence. We need to charge him and get out quickly. Oh, it's like a different thing. Launch the app, select the scenario Elite, and then press start. Right, so now you have 60 minutes to get out of your first unlock adventure. So it is not our first. We have played three base scenarios before, so let's start.
We usually failed badly with the 60 minutes, but let's...
It's 20 card adventure. Usually it is 60 cards. So if with 20 cards, we will not do it in 1 hour. We are so bad.
Yeah. Right. Let's start.
Just play. No, we're gonna turn the over.
Oh, this one. Oh,
yes,
okay.
Of course.
Do you wanna?
No automatic help. No, we wanna do that. We're starting now. Done. Is there any music as well? Let me put a little bit of music. We need to do that. Yeah. So we are in the hotel room right now. Alina is trying to put the music on. Let's see if it works. Good. So you enter a luxurious room. It is not too big. It will be easy to search. All right, so.
So we take all these numbers now.
Six. So we're gonna, we usually divide the cards so we can find the numbers more easily.
21.
So, 21, 15, 63, 80. A 32.
32 is missing, I think.
32 is here, isn't me. All right, okay. So let's maybe start with 21, what is 21? So 21 is kind of a painting.
Oh, it's a door. A locked, closed door by combination lock. Okay.
So we need to get the lock here.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so 32 is
a phone socket.
Mm-hmm. So we need to plug in some, probably a wire into phone socket. So 80 is some kind of a, playing cards. A deck of cards is scattered on the floor.
Mm-hmm.
So I think we shouldn't combine the deck of cards with the phone sockets. So this is another door. No, it's an air vent.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
I see. All right. And here we have the desk, the room's desk. The suspect has put his computer on it.
So 22 and 73.
22 and 73.
22 and 73.
Probably 73 needs to have a
22
power.
22 is the in the drawer you find a smaller Philips.
Oh, I already see. How can I open it? Okay. So, and this is the computer is on, but it is locked. So we need a password for this one.
Sometimes the cards might have some like secret numbers on it. So we'll just check a little bit closer if there is any hidden number or not.
It's here? Is it there? No.
I don't think so. I don't see any. So probably nothing just
not
yet.
For now, maybe.
Yeah.
Alright, so, people, but anyway, I think the air vent and the screwdriver,
yeah,
we can
sure
open
we
the air vent with the screwdriver, I'm
so
sure. So we're going to combine two numbers. So it's red and you usually combine red and blue objects.
And it is
85.
I don't think we even have that big number to go. Oh, no, we do.
We do have 85.
85, yes. So yes, it shows we remove these.
So we alright, so there is a bomb in there. Oh my gosh. A lock, 5 switches on off.
It will explode in less than 30 minutes. Enter the codes 6666 here. No, enter the codes.
You have to enter the codes. Enter the codes.
Oh, jeez. Do you want to enter the code? And
yeah. So 6666 in the app.
Oh.
Code enter. You have to defuse the bomb. There's not much time left.
Okay.
Oh, my.
Probably shouldn't have, but
no, we. I think we should have.
So,
I don't know.
So one of these switches is the red, right?
Probably a combination of these. So they're all on the side of off. We need to turn them on probably, but not all of them. I mean,
probably
we need,
not all.
Because these numbers should combine into a red object overlay. So is there anything we know? So this is the computer. So maybe there is some kind of a
deck of cards.
Deck of cards scattered on the floor and a phone socket. So let me take a look at this one for a moment. You think about, so let me see if maybe I find some kind of a hidden number. Now, I didn't find anything.
I wonder. No, I don't think there is though.
I don't think that you can combine the cards
so
with the phone sockets.
Lock 5 switches on off. It will explode in less than 30 minutes.
What is this here? The cards? Maybe they are in a certain order, something like that. Do we know anything? Maybe there is a hidden number on this one, or maybe this
I
one.
Think
let's
so,
let's
though.
Take a look. So
I still think that we should take a clue for the cards.
Let's take a clue for the cards and see what they tell us.
It's cost of time.
Yeah, whatever.
80. Some cards seem to be missing. What's the choker trying to tell us?
Some cards seem to be missing.
So.
Oh, the joker is trying to tell us that some cards are missing.
Something is like behind that. So there is like an open that.
Oh, I see.
But some cards are missing. So it should be connected somehow to the joker on the door.
Oh, I know what. Some cards should have been missing. And they are there in the deck. There are the letters as well. Is the king missing, for example?
And well, 1, 2, 3. No, all kings are present. I think maybe joker 1, 2, 3, 4. No, all 4 jokers here.
Maybe there is a joker.
Maybe.
We need to find a joker. If I can see it for a moment, I'm sorry. It's weird. What about the jacks? There's this one. This one. Is there another jack? Yes, all the queens. So each basically.
Wait a second. I was looking in the wrong one.
What?
No, I was just looking. 1, 2.
Wait, but what about the aces? Are the aces here?
Ace are with A, right?
Yes.
I'm not a card player, so I see 3. But
so there's
so let's see 1, 2
cross
3.
Okay, just take another hint, I think.
Oh, to which one? Because I was actually asking for a second one. Wait.
To 80 again.
Wait. It was here. Review hints 80. Okay, and do you want additional hints for this card? Yes, now I want. Hint number 80. 4 cards are missing. 1 per color.
It will give you the closet's code.
This one's code. 4 cards make 1 per color.
1 per color.
So, 1 per color. The 2 colors. So, we know that ace.
The black ace is missing.
What do you mean by black ace?
Maybe per color pursuit?
Pursuit? Yeah. I don't know. I'm lost.
But that means actually we have to check all the suits through, right? So I'll take the red hearts.
Red hearts?
8, 6.
So, let me see. I'm sorry, it's not as interesting with us as you might think. So maybe we'll just fast forward it.
Seven red heart.
So basically the number here is ace, then the seven, then let's see, seven hearts. Yeah?
Yeah.
So the seven is the second number.
I think so.
Let's hope.
Let's try the black, whatever these are.
But orange shouldn't
we
like...
Yeah, but we still don't know in which order they should be.
I think in this order.
Oh, okay. But let's try then...
What about this ace?
No idea.
So wait, if...
Are we sure it was ace? I'll just take it closer. I'm so sorry.
Yes, it is. But what's the last number? What is Risti?
I have no idea. Crest. Yeah, sorry, I really don't know. I have never played cards.
I mean, what of the crest is missing? What card of the crest is missing?
I don't know. I didn't get that far.
Oh, okay. So we have ace, but basically...
What is ace in the sense?
I don't know. It's A, one. It's one, maybe.
Code is only letters.
Only numbers, you mean?
Yeah, sorry, only numbers.
So that's maybe it's wait. It's 176. What's missing of the?
How do you know it's one? Oh, like ace.
I hope ace is one.
Okay, gotcha, sort of. Gotcha.
Let's say ace is one.
Yeah, because it starts with two, like one.
One, then seven.
Was seven.
Then six was missing out of the others, and crest. Yeah, there's no nine.
There's no nine. Let's try.
Yeah?
Yep, correct card is C.
Yes. My God. So bad, so C. bad, so
yeah,
bad.
Yeah, we just lost so much time. So we're going to remove 21 and 80. Yes, finally.
Yeah, we got some new cards. So we have 35, which is a kind of a, what is this? 50?
Wallet, key,
42
and phone.
And 35.
Okay, so we have
the locker's open. No, no.
Phone should go here, right?
Yeah, the phone should go here.
Let's try this one because I think it's the most obvious.
Suspect's wallet, a key, and a phone. So the phone socket and the telephone.
Which is together
67.
67 was definitely the card here.
Is it so?
Yep. You connect the telephone and pick it up. You hear
interference noise on the line. Enter the code 9999. You can hear the noises several times by entering that code again.
Okay. He can't be serious. It's a Morse code.
What?
We should count. We should count. First was for definitely three tones.
Mm-hmm.
So we'll just show with hands, right? First one is three. Let's re-listen again.
Okay.
You count the second one. Or okay. should we write? Yeah, it should be great. No. We could write down. Okay. So.
Yeah. What?
No idea. I don't think it's counting. But it's still four numbers. That's the thing. And I think it could. I'm sorry.
You see to this one. Two, two, two. This is the not one. The measurements is this one. The shorter clicks or whatever they call the shorter sounds are like a half measurement maybe.
I don't think you need to know the actual Morse code.
Maybe we need a pen and paper for a moment. Let's see if we can do anything else. Take a look at the two we can do.
I don't think because here we have the blue ones. We don't have another red. So we need to definitely figure out the...
Let me see. So put the code on. I'm going to listen to it. So. So it's like this one. three long, mm-hmm. short, long, short, short, long, 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 short, long, long. What? Long, long, long. Let's say it's three. Let's say three. Okay. Then we have short, long, short, which is two. Then long, long, short is two and a half. That. And
No,
this
can't
is three
be
and a half.
No, it can't be that way.
I don't know the Moors. There's nobody who should know this one.
Let's see the wallet a little bit closer.
And the key. We have the key. We have
so
the key.
The bank vault, platinum business.
Oh, I see. Wait. I know how. Probably the key goes in here. You see? This is the.
But which one do you choose
to,
here?
Later we need to combine these and these. Oh, I don't know.
Okay,
but
gotcha.
That's the thing.
Probably.
We need to combine this. So I have no clue. You can hear the noises several times.
Let
by
me hear
entering
once again.
I'll
just look at your notes and I'll listen to it once again.
Yeah.
Should we take a clue for this one?
Yeah.
Because I still think we should start with that 67 rate. So there are four groups. First dash dash dash, then dot dash dot, and then two others. Yeah, that's the one you told. Then dot dash dot and two others.
So dot dash dash.
So it is still a Morse code.
Dot dash 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 dot dash dash.
Probably than
what?
Yours.
Yeah, but what do you do with that one? With the Morse
Was it given like, do we want another one?
Probably
no. No, unfortunately. Morse code. But Morse code is actually word, not numbers. Right? Mostly.
Yeah, but what's the Morse code? I don't know.
I have no idea.
I don't have any idea as well.
Yeah, and we should not know the Morse code. But can we do anything else with the dots and lines?
With dots and lines?
Dashes and dots.
Long, short, and long. Wait. The computer code, maybe? Morse code.
I think it's a computer code, to be honest.
I just don't know. Wait. So it's... Is there any other clue? Really? Oh, hidden number.
Oh, is it? Oh!
I can see the hidden number.
True!
It's number four.
Isn't there another one? No, there is one.
No,
four.
The hidden number in the corner.
Yeah, we should always look at that. Look at that. So there's a picture, a birthday photo, probably the suspect's son.
Okay, I see. We found it in the wallet.
Yeah.
A birthday photo. Wait, yeah. Probably the suspect's son. Candles.
What should we do with
candles?
That?
Arthur, 2009.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So in 2009, he was 7 years old.
Yes, and it's...
Can we do anything with that?
No, it's 2017. So how old is he? All right, so there's a coffee and there's a...
So since then, past 8 years, right? So 7 plus 8 is 15.
He's 15 right now. Is he going to tell us something?
Of course, look at that. Because here's a kid.
Yeah.
So should we put? Oh, I know. His year of birth. So, 2009 minus 7 is 2002. I'm really sure it's 2002. Look at the picture.
Yeah. Cool. Yeah.
2002.
Is it so?
Yes. Code entered. Yep. Correct. Card 47.
Cool.
So, remove these two.
Okay, we got it out of the way.
The computer is unlocked and now we have card M.
So we can find the card M. Cool.
Oh,
that's the one. So this file is a picture and it has this Morse code and the letters.
Write it down now.
So now we have first is three long, which is O. Then we have short, long, short. Short, long, short. Can you find it, Alina?
Short.
The other way.
Looking, yeah. Yes, R.
R. O, R. Then short, long, long.
Short,
this one,
long.
W. Then...
what was the last one?
Long, short, long, long. Long, short.
What do we get?
Orvy.
Orvy?
O-R-W-Y. O-R-W-Y. Orvy. Orvy. Orvy? What? Very. I very know. Rovy. Ivory. No,
This file... The thing is, this file is a picture. A picture of what?
A picture of this, of course.
No, it's that's just, a file.
It's... The file. I mean, when you open folders, you open files, you open browser on computer, this file
but
is a picture.
But that's part of information. Why is here?
No, it's just a picture.
Orvy. I don't think so.
Orvy. Orvy. Oh... O-R-W-Y. Is there anything we can
Where else we need to put
we cannot
the
take
clue.
Any hints with number M because it's M. Yeah. So I don't really understand.
So it just gives us information for this. So these two belong together.
Yeah.
So let's look. We probably use this one. We probably don't need these. Like, probably. So
wait,
put
just...
these here. Okay. I'm not putting them away. I'm just putting them in the same place.
Oh, I'm sorry. I just...
Is there anything else?
Accidentally bumped the camera.
Look, right, there's like number 01100. Can we use that anyhow? See? On the like background.
Short, long, long, short, short. Short. Long. Short, short, no.
There is no one, none of them with five. Wait. How many here? One, two, three, four, five. So, it's, I think we need to
Yes. It's 18. It's 18.
18 plus key, right?
18 plus key is 60.
60. We have 60.
Yeah, yes.
So.
Oh, we got it.
Yep.
It is open. All that remains is to cut the right wires. Orange, red, W.
Orange, red.
From 0 to 9. It's written here.
Yeah.
Orange, red.
White
and yellow.
White and yellow.
Which is, orange is, wait.
Right.
0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
So entering code, right?
Yes.
Code. Yep.
Yes. Orange is 6.
6.
Red is 5.
5.
Yellow is 4. Oh, sorry, not yellow. 3.
3.
Is white and yellow is 4. Do we make it?
You cut the last wire and timer stops. Well done. Cool. Oh, we did it.
Yay.
Awesome.
We did it. So it's a mini adventure this scenario. So should we take a look? What the, these are probably the penalties.
Let's have a look. Sure.
Yeah.
Let's see what's here.
Yeah, the penalty.
Yay.
No, you can't just switch them all off. That's cool. That's cool. Press the penalty button once. Okay, fail. Okay, we didn't fail even once. We had to take some hints.
Yeah, but so I don't think we actually had time for like 60.
We took like 2 hints.
Oh, actually, good.
No, because the timer went to like 30 minutes down because of the
bomb. I think it was meant to be that way. That's the thing. They kind of tell you have 60 minutes, but you open and bomb, and then you...
That's cool. That's cool. That's a light scenario. It was really short, so I was like... Of course,
because we were
really
used to,
As well. But that's really cool. That was just like the Morse code and everything
and
that was...
How did you like it? You won't see me much because it's super uncomfortable.
I don't know if it's really worth watching. Probably with some editing.
I think I've
probably done something with the editing just to fast forward few moments.
I think that's fine.
Yeah. So maybe. I don't know.
All right. So I think that might have been just a good overview of what is the game.
Yeah.
And if you like it, if you want it, then you can have the one with two... proper scenarios that
three.
That take longer time.
I mean, like that have 60 cards. So basically, I would say that. So this scenario, I would say that this scenario has a rather short amount of basically things here. It's nothing really particular. So, but then you get the feeling, and you can watch this video if, like, for example, watch this video and then play the basic scenarios. This is anyway just the print and play. You can skip it if you like. It wasn't anything really great. So, but thank you very much. We'll see you another time.